A $1.4 million pavement project is underway in the county. 2.5 miles of Highway V-13 are closed for repavement. The Mahaska County Secondary Roads Department says this section of road is long overdue for repair. The project is being paid for by the state's Farm to Market Fund and Mahaska County. The county is picking up 20% of the bill, or $280,000. Highway V-13 is a fairly busy road. About 400 vehicles drive on it every day. By comparison, Highways 63 and 92 both see about 1,000 vehicles a day. To get around the construction, you can use gravel roads, detour through Oskaloosa to the west, or use Highway 21 to the east. The road work also closes off White Oak Conservation Area. Local anglers will miss out on some good fishing, according to Conservation Board Director Dave Sedevec.
Usually White Oak in May is a really good month for fishing, so it's going to be shut off, so there will be a few people disappointed, but after the road's fixed, I think they're going to be happy, you know, that they've got a good road to drive on to get there.
The repavement project is expected to be completed by June.